I learned patience from DJing. When I first started, I had no idea what the hell I was doing. I was messing around with this controller and I was making the weirdest mixes. My first ever mix sounded like trash, and I sent it out to everybody, and everybody was telling me that I need to stop doing what I was doing because it sounded so bad.
I love to change my state, right? That's why I love dancing in the first place. Mm-hmm. It's like, I love the state that I'm in with dance. But as a teenager, I found drugs and alcohol, and it was more like, I loved the state that it put me in. And the feeling of it, but what happened to me was I ended up getting trapped in addiction. And so I thought I was just having fun and that I was just gonna party every once in a while, but once you're trapped, you're trapped.
If you have problems at home, a lot of kids will go to the skate park, you know what I mean, and escape that. For me, as a kid, that was a lot. You know, there was a lot of violence, there was a lot of drugs, you know, around where I was living. Not in the beginning, but towards the middle, you know, teenage years. I would definitely, that's what I fell back on, you know, if I got away from my house, that was going only to the skate park, because that's, you know what I mean, that was my sanctuary. It's definitely teach me to stay on the right path. It's kind of like learning that new tricks. If you don't keep on it, you're not going to learn it. If you just give up, you're not going to get anything out of it. So that in itself taught me a life lesson. You got to keep at it. Dad asks me all that, especially after a big injury. You know, he'll be like, why are you gonna keep doing this? I'm like, you know, I do ask myself that from time to time, but before I can even explain it to myself, I'm already wanting to go skate. You know, the anxiety, the anticipation, it builds that quick. You just wanna go skate. So it's really hard to explain. It's hard to put in words. Because it's something inside you. You could work all day, a 10-hour shift, which I do, Monday through Thursday, and at the end of the day, I'll come in at home and my wife will be like, oh, you're tired, huh, you know, from 10 hours, and oh yeah, I'm tired, but I'm gonna go skate, and she'll laugh like, why, you just said you were tired. I'm like, yeah, but you don't understand, that's a separate pocket of energy, you know, that's passionate, you know what I mean? Forget all the pain that I have from work. All of a sudden, all I'm focusing on is going to skate.
My imagination kind of goes a little bit more wild when I'm DJing. I'm able to think about things that I enjoy doing while I DJ. So I think about, if I were to ever play a show, what kind of stuff would I do? What songs would I play? If I was playing at a party, what would the vibe be like? I don't know if this sounds weird, but I fantasize about situations I'd be in DJing. And it's kind of like whenever I feel like I'm, you know, bored, or I have, you know, a feeling that I want to be creative, I always go to DJing. And it's just something I gravitate to. It's something you should not actively have to find to gravitate to. You just find yourself doing it and enjoying it without having to think about it. Here with me. When I first got into DJing, I thought to myself, oh, I only want to get into DJing because it's cool. I feel like it'd be cool to be that person at the party that controls the music, gets everybody hyped up and excited. But then when I started to look at that as a passion, I noticed that I just like music just because it's something that I'm familiar with. I like listening to music, playing music, recording and stuff like that. And I feel like with a passion, you shouldn't have to actively look for something that you enjoy doing. You should just know from the fact that you like doing it all the time on your off time. It's something that you should find yourself smiling whenever you're doing it.
love this shit. Seriously, I can't get enough of it. Like, it's my passion. You know, I it's something that I fell into. Dance has always been something that I love. Belly dancing, I love the sensual stuff. I love the art of dance, you know, and it's something that I fell into, and I believe that it's a serious part of my destiny. You know, it's taught me how to be vulnerable and to be accepting of myself, and it's taught me you don't have to be perfect, that the most brilliant and amazing things happen just in the process of coming in, turning on the music, and just... It feels like...